Doctor, I made it to the Space Center. It's in ruins, and like you said, overrun by thugs.
It should pose no problem to you. And as for Eden, well, it was built to withstand anything. Let us get you proper access. Press palm to hand scan in the reception desk.
Well, look at that.
Excellent. Now, allow me to give you full access.
Hey, Doc, better hurry up. Road goons caught the scent.
Wait and hold. I have it almost. I almost have it. Just give me a few more minutes. A tricky system, this, even for me. I am just about to break on through.
President? Huh, I like the sound of that.
Ah, yes. Better to take no chances. Now you have full access, President. The EcoPod mission control is on the third floor.
Mr. President, welcome. Welcome to the Eden Space Center. From here, the numerous Cisco guards over there are monitored and controlled. Our fighting scientists and engineers are working day and night, keeping the promise that you yourself made to our people. If our soil should be so scorched by that meteor that nothing again would grow, the EcoPods in orbit will reboot our entire ecosystem and provide sustenance for future generations. These are what we live by here in Eden.
Time for round two. Hey, what? No! What about the killing? Ain't that like it?
Nah, bud. It's too hands-on and off. You keep putting the effort in and out.
Unauthorized personnel. Access denied. Access denied. Access denied. Personnel are no longer present. Threat has been nullified. Mr. President, welcome to Eden Ecopod Mission Control.
Made it, Doc.
Excellent. Now, look for the central computer. You will initiate the recall procedure for Eco 15, still in orbit.
Recall sequence approved. Beginning EcoPod recall. Thank you, Mr. President. May you bring about a new Eden. The EcoPod has entered the atmosphere. Onboard temperature readings indicate thermal shielding is uniform.
It's down! The EcoPod made it!
I know! And so does the Authority. Hurry inside and activate it. I will handle the rest.
Elevator's still running. So far, so good. Better work. Here we are.
You have found it. Turn it on and let me handle the rest. That big supercomputer will soon be dancing to Kvasir's tune.
It's all powered up. Everything seems to be in working order.
Fantastic. The Dagger Project will now... I am getting a reading from outside the EcoPod. You have Authority battle mutants homing in on your location.
I'll take care of them. Like the doc said, Authority mutants. Shouldn't be a problem. Doc, The Authority mutants are no longer a threat. You're good to go.
Ah, so swiftly, too. You surely are Prowley's successor.
Right. So now you're gonna get to finishing up your part of Dagger?
Yes, indeed. With this setup, it will be a breeze. Plus, I will have ample time to prepare other feats of science which will be beneficial to you.
Like?
Ah, different projects of a scientific nature, all of which will help you get stronger and tougher, and ultimately be able to, how you say, kick the Authority's butt.
Sounds good to me.
Hello, Walker. My research is close to completion, but I am lacking one vital component. Please come see me in my lab.
On my way, Doc.
is activating. Standby mode initiated.
Hey, Ranger. Close. Closing on the endgame. You've made the lands much safer. Just a short ways to go now.
I cracked those panels good.
Excellent. The Shrouded will have a harder time operating in this area now.
Bandit pit stop.
Come back soon, Walker.
ain't my lucky customer.
Yo.
Activating. We're here, Spore. Standby mode initiated. Systems activating. Good luck out there. Systems activating. Come back soon, Walker.
Thank you.
standby mode initiated.